thought they were going to be millionaires. Look where the highway got. Nowhere. It's a dead end. Uncle Sam takes care of his boys. And some girls. Join the military, this would be a better country. These kids don't respect veterans. Fought for your freedom. When I came back from the Australian-American War, I didn't get a hero's look. I didn't get a pat on the back from my friends and neighbors.
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yazi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Reading the Liberty Train, and it says in nearby Carcer City.
So you goos will drop, man.
Big man, huh?
New video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bound.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him.
Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is...
Party? These boys, sir.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately, so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?